Hello, welcome to the world of literature. At World of Literature today, we would be dealing with a novella titled as Chronicles of Death Foretold by Gabriel Garcia Marquez. Gabriel Garcia Marquez is a Colombian writer, novelist, and a prose writer, which means a non-fictional writer and a novella writer. He is considered to be one of the greatest writer produced by Latin America. In the contemporary times, in the 21st century, Gabriel Garcia Marquez happens to be one of the most significant, most famous and greatest literary figure writing in Spanish language. He was born in 1925 and died in 2014. Gabriel Garcia Marquez received Nobel Prize in Literature in 1982. Gabriel Garcia Marquez is known for realism and magic realism. Throughout his writing, two things dominate. One is the realist depiction of the society, particularly the Colombian society, the Latin American society, and he manages to use magic realism in very ordinary aspects of life in his writing. The use of magic realism makes his writing more entertaining. It creates more suspense in his writing. Gabriel Garcia Marquez is also a social critic. He, throughout his lifetime, wrote about the issues which engulfed the Colombian society, the troubles in his society, and he never went away from the real issues, though he used magic realism, but even that magic realism would be there to highlight the real issues of the society. Gabriel Garcia Marquez created an imaginary setting throughout his work, and that was known as Macondo. Macondo is a fictional setting or a fictional village where Gabriel Garcia Marquez would be setting most of his important works. And this village or this setting or this place, this fictional place, which is the setting of most of his works, happens to be his birthplace. The cultural setting, the landscape, the language, the culture, he sets all those things in this fictional city, in this fictional town. Gabriel Garcia Marquez is known for some of the important or notable works, which are primarily novels. For example, he is known for 100 Years of Solitude, The Autumn of the Patriarch, Love in the Time of Cholera, Chronicle of a Death Foretold, which is a novella. Throughout his writing, Gabriel Garcia Marquez talked a lot about the solitude and the solitude which existed in the lives of the individual, the solitude which existed in his life. He said that solitude is something that exists in Colombia more than anywhere else. That is one of the reasons why we would find solitude, whether it is the solitude in love, whether it is the solitude because of some domestic problems or some other problems. But every human being, every person goes through this phase of solitude or loves this solitude in one way or the other. And this solitude became one of the dominant themes of his works. In today's lecture, we would be dealing with a novella written by Gabriel Garcia Marquez, and that is titled Chronicles of a Death Foretold. Now, Chronicles of a Death Foretold is a novella about the death of a person, and this novella is divided into 5 chapters, and all those 5 chapters would talk about one day from different perspectives. This novella, Chronicles of a Death Foretold, is actually based upon a real story which was read in newspapers or which was heard by Gabriel Garcia Marquez in his lifetime, and it was about a person who was killed by 2 brothers because that particular person happened to have a ravished sister of those two brothers. And once they came to know about the culprit who raped or who ravished their sister, eventually they would go and kill and murder that person, and that was a sort of honor killing, and that becomes the base of this particular novella which you would be dealing with.